वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, लेट अस सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन नंबर टू ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.1 ऑफ चैप्टर 3। एंड द क्वेश्चन सेज द कोच ऑफ ए क्रिकेट टीम बायस 3 बैट्स एंड 6 बॉल्स फॉर रुपीज 3,900। लेटर शी बायस अनदर बैट एंड 3 मोर बॉल्स फॉर ऑफ द सेम काइंड फॉर रुपीज 3,1300। रिप्रेजेंट दिस सिचुएशन ग्राफिकल, अलजेब्रिकली एंड ज्योमेट्रिकली। So let us see how to solve this question. First of all, we shall let the cost of a bat is equals to rupees x and the cost of a ball is equals to rupees y. And in condition 1, we are given that she buys 3 bats and 6 balls. This means 3x plus 6y and the total amount is 3,900. So this is the equation number 1. And in second condition, we are given she buys 1 bat and 3 balls for rupees 1,300, and this is our equation number 2. So this is the algebraic representation of the question. And now we shall, and if we draw the graph of these two equations, then the graph is as follows. This is the line of 3x plus 6y equals to 3,900, and this line is made from x plus 3y is equals to 1,300. And we observe that two lines meet each other at the point and zero. This means x is equals to 1,300 and y is equals to zero. Therefore, the cost of a bat is equals to rupees 1,300 and the cost of a ball is zero. So this is the solution of the question. Thank you.